Hey guys, welcome back, it's TheCardists, and in today's video I'm going to be reviewing the Bicycle Nautic Back White Edition. This is a really cool deck of cards that I've been wanting to review for a little while now, so let's get straight on into it. So on the front it has Bicycle, and it has obviously the since 1885 there, this nice detailing at the top. It has Nautic Back with this really cool Ace of Spades with a face in the side. On this side it has air cushion finish, made in the USA. And on the other side it has the exact same. On the bottom it just has all the copyright information that we're used to, and this was produced in 2012, and it was also printed in Kentucky, obviously United States Playing Card Company, all rights reserved, and it has a barcode there as well. This shows the really cool back design. It's got the little creature we see on the front with all this swirling designs all the way around, with a black USPC seal with standard size, standard face on the front. You pop the tab open, and then it has the Bicycle logo brand there. And we'll just get the actual cards out of the tuck case. So you first off get the actual back design. Now the back design is really, really cool. It shows as a mirrored back, which I think is really, really nice. You do receive, obviously, a poker guide card. This is just a poker guide. Obviously, it's quite useful and always nice to have. And then you also receive a... Oh, might have misplaced it. That might be just still in the box. Yes, it is. You also receive a... social media card for Bicycle. You do also get two jokers. These are standard, ones in color and ones are guaranteed, so you get two jokers. Now the Ace of Spades is the exact same character you saw on the front. It has made in the USA Bicycle with the standard pip faces and the font. Now the whole deck throughout, I'm not going to talk too much about it, it's got the standard faces, and it literally even the royalty are exactly the standard as well, and this does even continue with the diamonds. It's not too much to get excited about here, but as you can see the whole way through it's just a standard deck. The Ace of Spades is very nice. Now we'll just check this is a mirrored back, because obviously some mirrored backs have some flaws in them where obviously they aren't, so this one is a perfect mirrored back. Now I want to say that this is a great deck of cards. Obviously it's Bicycle stock, air cushion finish, it springs really, really nicely, and obviously cutting and stuff like that does this to the dream. All round, it's a very, very nice deck of cards, just a very cheap deck, and it's worth picking up. And I've also got the yellow edition of this deck, which I will be reviewing as well, and that's going to be sent to the hotel in New York. So hopefully, because I'm going there on, or I've been there, it depends on when you're watching this video, and you would have seen. So hopefully that review should have been up if you're watching this in a couple of months' time. So yeah, really, really cool. This is a lovely deck of cards. Giant fans, amazingly. Just really cool. I like the black on the white. I think it works very, very well. So all around, this is a deck that I'd highly recommend picking up. I'll leave a link in the description below for where you can pick this up. If you guys have any questions, please comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.